English Sing Sing.
Preparing for a math exam.
I don't understand.
John, what's wrong?
I'm studying for a math exam, and I keep getting the wrong answers. It is this problem.
The answer is 12, right?
See? I got the same answer, but the answer sheet says it's 16.
What? The answer sheet must be incorrect. We are correct.
How's your studying for the exam going?
Anne, come here. Can you solve this problem?
What is it? It's 16, isn't it?
What? No way!
You are right! The answer is 16! How did you solve it?
Before you solve this problem, look at this.
Hey, I can solve this one. Are you looking down on us?
What do you think the answer is?
8!
Nope, that's wrong. The answer is 6.
No way!
The arithmetic operation tells you to calculate multiplication and division first, and then calculate addition and subtraction.
Oh, so first you do 2 times 2, and it's 4. And when you add 2, it's 6.
That's right. Good job. Now, try to solve this problem.
Oh, you are right! I have to calculate multiplication first. Thanks, Anne.
No problem.
Anne, I cannot get the area of this shape. Also, I don't understand what a fraction is. And...
Oh, no, Kevin. The exam covers all of those.
Mathematics is too hard.
All right, let's play one basketball game for a quick break. Just one game.
I agree. That's a great idea.
Oh, John, Kevin.
Let's listen.
I don't understand.
John, what's wrong?
I'm studying for a math exam, and I keep getting the wrong answers. It is this problem.
The answer is 12, right?
See? I got the same answer, but the answer sheet says it's 16.
What? The answer sheet must be incorrect. We are correct.
How's your studying for the exam going?
Anne, come here. Can you solve this problem?
What is it? It's 16, isn't it?
What? No way!
You are right! The answer is 16! How did you solve it?
Before you solve this problem, look at this.
Hey, I can solve this one. Are you looking down on us?
What do you think the answer is?
8!
Nope, that's wrong. The answer is 6.
No way!
The arithmetic operation tells you to calculate multiplication and division first, and then calculate addition and subtraction.
Oh, so first you do 2 times 2, and it's 4. And when you add 2, it's 6.
That's right. Good job. Now, try to solve this problem.
Oh, you are right. I have to calculate multiplication first. Thanks, Anne.
No problem.
Anne, I cannot get the area of this shape. Also, I don't understand what a fraction is. And...
Oh, no, Kevin. The exam covers all of those.
Mathematics is too hard.
All right. Let's play one basketball game for a quick break. Just one game.
I agree. That's a great idea.
Oh, John, Kevin.
Let's role play. One more time.
Thank you.